This convention is unprecedented in the sense that there's a nominee that didn't receive a single vote in a presidential primary. In fact, when she ran for president herself, she dropped out before the votes were cast in her own state. She didn't receive a single primary vote. She didn't receive one this year. So I think what we're witnessing is something that's never been done before in American history, to see a candidate just slid in this way